Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix Instagram error in Google Chrome on Windows PC. Error is something went wrong, there an issue and the page could not be loaded. So guys, let's fix this problem. Just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started. First, check your internet connection. Your internet connection properly working or not? If your internet connection not working properly, open Windows 11 setting, click on start menu and click on setting. Windows 11 setting is open and scroll down, click on troubleshoot and click on other troubleshooter. You can see here internet connection option is showing, just click on run. This process will take some time, please wait until the process is completed. After complete the process, close the setting and click on network and internet option. And scroll down, click on advanced network setting and scroll down, click on more network adapter option and select the internet connection and right click, click on property and select this option internet protocol version 4 and click on property and select this option use the following DNS server, preferred DNS server type like this, alternate DNS server type like this and click OK and close all setting. Method number 2, open Google Chrome. Top of the right side you can see here three dots is showing, just click on it and click on help option and click on about Google Chrome. Make sure Google Chrome is up to date and click on privacy and security option and click on clear browsing data and check this box and time range select all time and click on clear data and close Google Chrome and restart your PC or laptop, problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve Instagram error in Google Chrome. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications. See next video.